they changed quite a number of things to cool her, but I'm not sure they pulled the pin.
Hello.
Hello.
Come on in.
Thank you very much.
It's time to find out more.
So, we're dying to know, how has it gone this week? How have you got?
One of the greatest benefits has been eating together.
Has there been a marked difference, do you think, in the quality of the food you've been eating?
The way we've been cooking this week has, mm-hmm. you know, far outweighed any of the convenience that you get with a ready meal. I never thought I'd say that, but it's true.
Do you want to have a look at what you've been thinking about this week?
You're eating well for less, aren't you, Mia? You're doing fuck all for it.
So, Robbie, you are a self-appointed orange juice aficionado. Was it what?
It was.
Was it?
It was.
Ooh.
It tasted like a concentrated, and it was slightly sweeter.
Clean your eyeballs, yeah. Don't like eyeballs. Hate the eyeballs.
About your really busy schedules. And lessening your reliance on takeaways, lessening your reliance on convenience food.
Pocket's nearly empty.
Yeah. Not to do, didn't we? And I think we've managed to achieve all that.
Yeah. At the beginning of the experiment, the house was spending £267 a week on supermarket food and takeaways to feed their family.
With the swaps that you've agreed to do, and with some of the changes you've agreed to do, we have managed to save you just under £115 a week. Over the course of that comes to just under.
I know what you want. You want them, don't you? You want. Ah! Go, go. Go, go.
The motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.